Back spring has sprung, of course, and so have a lot of those plants that cause those allergies out there.
Yeah, it's happening all over the country, but how does Spokane compare to other cities?
Well, Crime Tuesday, Dana Maria McNichol looks into how bad we really have it.
You might think that Spokane is one of the worst places to live when it comes to allergies, especially right now when there's a lot of pollen in the air. But it turns out we actually don't have it that bad.
The evidence of a bad allergy season is all over your car. Even pollen can be shaken off our pine trees. Just when you think it can't get any worse, it can. For cities like McAllen, Texas, Louisville, Kentucky, and Knoxville, Tennessee, who ranked in the top for the most challenging places to live with spring allergies.
Let's find Spokane on the list. Keep going. There it is, 91 out of 100 cities.
The Asthma and Allergy Foundation of America based the rankings off three factors: the city's spring pollen score, allergy medication use, and the number of allergy specialists per patient. The average pollen count score in the U.S. is 56, and Spokane comes in at 39. Weather plays a huge role in high pollen levels. Warm, dry, and windy weather climates with little rain have the highest pollen levels. According to pollen.com, Spokane's allergy forecast for today is medium-high, which depends on pollen count in the air. Some days are better than others, but as you can see, on an average, we are lower than the top two cities on the list. The Pacific Northwest as a whole ranks really well, falling in the top 10 places to live for allergies.
So the next time you venture outside, sneeze in vain, remember, it could be way worse. Reporting in Spokane, I'm Dana Marie McNichol, Crime 2 News.